5, two employees hit with a stun gun during a violent robbery, and it's not the first time this store's been targeted. Growing outrage over this disturbing video. Why did this police officer flip a student out of her seat? Plus, a Black Friday bombshell. Why a popular retailer is closing its doors on the busiest shopping day of the year at 5.